morning, my dear children. Today I am telling about rhymes. What I am telling now? Rhymes. In previous class, some rhymes I told you. So, next rhymes, sorry for that, other rhymes I will tell you today. The subject is rhymes. What is that, ma? Rhymes. First rhyme is? What is that? A, B, C, D, rhyme. Is that alphabet rhyme? Okay? A, B, C, D, rhyme. The first type is A, B, C, D, rhyme. But alphabetical rhyme. Alphabet rhyme. Okay? Second rhyme is roses are red. What is that one? Roses.
Five minutes.
This is the last and final for you children. So must and should practice. Listen to careful children. Okay, are you understand? Once again I repeat this rhyme. First one is alphabet rhyme. Okay, ready? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, O, N, O, P, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Sugar on my bread. Next Monday morning, come to school. I will teach you ABC. Okay, children? Next time is roses are red. Okay, children, right? Roses are red, violets are blue, sugar is sweet, and so are you. Okay, children, I hope you all are understand. Thank you very much. Thanks for watching this online classes. Thank you, children. Thank you very much. Must and should practice at home. I will ask next class. Okay? So, be careful.